Hello, this is a quick optimization tip for the Linux desktop environment. Now look, under the Linux desktop environment, you often have a session or logout menu. This is the XFCE logout menu or session menu. You can lock screen, switch user, suspend, blah, blah, blah. The thing is, this menu takes away far too much space and is a menu, but it should be a button instead. Well, I'm going to show you quickly how to make a button instead of this menu under the Linux desktop environment. So usually you just click on the panel and I go to panel, add new items, okay, then launcher, okay, launcher. This is a launcher button, or maybe different desktop environments have a button instead of launcher. Okay, then add, okay, here it is, in the corner is a new button or launcher. Okay, right click the button and then properties, okay, properties, and then I can add multiple functions, then plus, okay, and then there's a search. I know it exists, this button exists. I just logout, okay, this is a logout button under the XFCE desktop environment. I'm sure there are other desktop environments also have this button, which you can use instead of the session menu. Let's add. Okay, now the button is here. Okay, here's the button. It's in the corner. It takes less space than this menu. You see, this menu takes more space, and then the menu. This probably takes some resources also. Like this button is smaller, takes less resources, and has the same functionality. Press button here, menu press here, click, one click, two click, two click. Here, one click, two click. Same number of clicks. Less resources used, less space on the screen used, and looks cute too. Okay, can be customized. Okay, let's customize the button. Icon, okay. Could be action icons, no, or icons, and then off, no, power, or exit, or switch, no, off, is it off button, no, device icons, okay, maybe, power, no, it should be an icon for power, status icon, that's all icons, okay, power, or exit, log, log off, no, switch, and okay, so you see, the most difficult is to find a cute icon. It's actually not that difficult to set up a button instead of this menu. Power, no, uncategorized icons, file, okay, it's a status icon, or maybe it's a status icon, no. Should be here somewhere. Here. No. System shutdown. Okay, shutdown. Shut. Or icons. System shutdown. Here. Click. And then, okay. Save. Oh no. Now you have an exit or switch off button, which is more intuitive than this menu. So this menu, you can just right click, remove. Okay. Remove. And now you have more screen space on the panel, and there's a button. Close, close. And there's a button instead of menu. This probably doesn't need any resources and has fewer options to fail. Is click and then log out, restart, shut down, suspend, and then cancel. So, thank you for watching, and remember to support the Linux movement. See you!